In Simpson County, a 16-year-old female student was stabbed at Mendenhall High School this morning. Deputies say two female students got into a fight in the bathroom, and as the fight escalated, one of the girls was stabbed multiple times. Now, the injured student was taken by ambulance to the hospital. She's in stable condition. The other student has been arrested and is at a detention center pending her appearance in Simpson County Youth Court.